The Lord said, for this commission and everybody connected, 2020 equals supernatural shift. Is anybody shifting to another level? Somebody shout supernatural shift. For the country, for our country, as a country, for your family, for your business, for your destiny, for the church, it is supernatural shift. Somebody stand up on your feet and shout shift. Help me tell three people around you, tell them shift, 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 shift. Hey! Hey! Tell somebody by yourself, say everything around you is shifting. Take your seat. Whether the devil like it or not, what has tied you to where you have been all this while, this year it is finally broken. Not just this year, but today. Listen, there are three pillars of this shift. One, drastic. Two, dramatic. Three, dimensional. Drastic means sudden. Dramatic means like a dream. Dimensional means too much. It's like messenger becoming manager. Hey! Somebody say drastic, dramatic, dimensional shift is my portion in 2020. Say drastic, dramatic, dimensional. Take your seat. I prepared your heart why we declare the year and the purpose of prophecy before this came. What will happen this time will not take time. With our country, it will not take time. It will happen like a dream. And it will be so dimensional. What is going to happen to your life and your destiny itself? By the time it is the middle of this year, you'll be asking yourself, am I the person? Am I the one in this office? Am I the one living in this house? Am I the one signing this kind of check? Is God speaking to somebody? Shout the loudest amen. Say it shall be drastic. It shall be dramatic. It shall be dimensional. A season of revival explosion. Revival. Revival explosion. A season of revival explosion. An explosion of primitive Christianity. Passion for God. Raw, rugged evangelism. A shift in the move of God. A shift in the operations of the Spirit of God. Is anybody feeling what I'm feeling here? It's a revival explosion. When it's a drastic shift, it's a shift in the spiritual realm. A shift in revival. It's a season of revival explosion. Second, it's a season of miracle explosion. We have seen signs before. We have seen wonders before. We have seen manifestations before. But we are about to see signs, about to see wonders in our nation, such as we have not seen before.
the season of multitudes explosion in terms of those serving God. Multitudes explosion, people trooping. Isaiah chapter 2 verse 2, in the last days the mountain of the Lord's house shall be exalted in the top of the mountains and nations shall flow. It's a season for the people of God, fourthly, of financial explosion. Financial explosion for those who are not going to be derailed into hell because they got some little money. And of course, a season of developmental explosion. That man said he had been building a house for almost 7 years or how many years. But today, he returned back to testify yesterday how he finished it. So everything is in an explosive dimension. Very drastic. Very, very dramatic. And dimensional. Pastors, get ready. Something is about to happen. It's a season of all that. Then note the following I'm about to say. It's a time. First, a time of liftings. Second, a time of speed. This will interest all of us. Third and very critical, a time of changes of order. Changes of order. There will a time of changes of order where old orders will give way to new orders, will give way for new orders. A time of changes of order in our nation. Things shall not continue the way they have been in our families. Things cannot continue the way they have been in our careers. Things cannot continue the way they have been. It's a time of changes of order. A change of order, an order giving way for a better order. Am I speaking to somebody here at all? And it shall be in the name that is above every name. Something is going to shift in the realm of the spirit, and orders will change, systems will change. It's a time of changes.